my name is Olga Zubilinska and I want to show you the very tricky part of Bichon gluing, how to make the Bichon bubble. So let's start. First of all, I use my Utsumi NS40 seam shears and clean between the eyes, the stop area, very small little part here. Make sure it's clean. Then I comb, that's also Utsumi comb, combination gold comb, very fine comb. Then I comb down the first layer just behind the eyebrows, down, and use super curved scissors. And I cut that area on an angle of 45 degrees around the eyes. Right behind the corner of eye. Same on the other side, right behind the corner of eye. Just maybe 1/8 of inch behind the corner. Very short here. Then I comb again the second layer and a straight direct here. I cut one more part. Behind the eyes again. Same on the other side, on the left side. If you're right-handed, start with the right side. Do it first, the more comfortable side of the door. Now I comb everything down, all this coat down, and I cut all little pieces that hanging over my line with the same curved scissors. Same on other side. Comb one more time. And again, scissor it to the circle. Now, this little part that hanging over, I will use thin shears and just thin it to the corner of eye. See, I don't make a line, I'm just thinning and make a nice finishing here. Same here, just with the thin shears. Now, if you look, the bubble is done. If you look from the side, it's in 45 degrees and going around and going back. And for the full video, you can go on jerseypets.net. It's my site, and you can buy His Majesty Bichon Frise magazine and DVD and see the full grooming of the show or pet Bichons. So it's jerseypets.net. Thank you.